So let's go across to these shocking visuals that came in today of the Bihar chief minister being attacked at an event in his hometown. You can see the attacker going up to the chief minister and hitting him on his back. He is then restrained by his security guards. The attacker, the assaulter, has now been arrested. He is in the custody of the police and is said to be a local.
Thank you.